absolute clock destroy.
Okay, fucking back in, boy.